I'd like to thank Wobbles on a lot, a great deal. You went through a lot of trouble to do that experiment for me. Thank you. The lightning rod energy collecting thing. And I did notice in the picture, I looked at it, I enlarged it and whatnot, the G-clamp and the attachment and all were well above the limb of the tree. I know it sounds like sour grapes, but it is a great disappointment to me. But you did get a reading. You did get a flickering one at the very bottom of the scale, which means something was coming through. And Ben Franklin, back in the 1700s, was collecting large amounts of energy with his lightning rods. He was charging. He was actually making lead-acid batteries and charging them with lightning rods. And he was also making capacitors and charging them with lightning rods. And I must also remind the viewing audience that Nikola Tesla invented alternating current, the same kind of electricity that we use to this day. So none of those two men were lunatics or imbeciles. It is rather disappointing, though. Well, Chris, at least you have a good spear.